Yeah, the phrase "you got dressed in the dark" certainly does apply, Mr. Button. And the man on the ice right now had trouble getting dressed here today as well. Evan Lysacek, who forgot to bring his pants, part of his costume, to the arena. He tried to wear Ben Augusto's pants. They didn't fit, so he's wearing Johnny Weir's right now. Maybe a little tight, but he got the job done.
Evan Lysacek.
Well, you know, he skated to Boston by Augustana, and it had a nice energy to it, a nice quality. It was really a very appealing to the audience. I think it's a good passion to it, and it brings out the best in his skating. I like that number.
Yeah, the reigning U.S. champ and a fifth-place finish at the World Championships, and he's standing by with Peter Carruthers now.
Evan, a little mix-up with your equipment tonight. Tell me what happened exactly.
I forgot my pants for this program. So these are Johnny's. They're a little bit short and tight.
Why did you forget them?
I'm tired.
Nonetheless, good season. You had those quads going for you. What do you take out of it?
I take a lot, actually. I think I learned a lot about, you know, competitive nature at Nationals this year, and a lot about myself, and still trying to learn, but I want to be ready by the 2010 season to go and capture a gold medal at the Olympics.
Whoa, that's a statement. Looking forward. Thanks, Evan. Yeah.